Hey guys, welcome back in my channel. I'm Skila and today I'm going to react and review my Spacetime Fantasy Battle with Alexinho. World champion versus world champion. Ooh la la. Let's check it out again, guys. Doing my beat better than me. That flow. Bro. Yo, Alex, drink some water, bro. Love ya.
You the brother or the father? Hi, son, I'm the grandfather of the new school.
Granddaddy's back! I'm not doing house beats very often, guys.
Back to the groove.
Alexinho started his round by doing a reference to me with some of my old beats. I've started many rounds and showcases with that intro, but Alexinho did it so nice. He made the whole drum oriented round with super nice low and some technical combos. He mainly used TKs with closed mouth. By the way, I did tutorial for this technique, so check it out and make sure to subscribe to my channel, because from September I'm going to be back on the track with some fresh tutorials for you. When I first saw the battle, I had the feeling that Alexinho was going serious against me, and then this.
Wait a second, Alexinho, am I joking to you?
I have to say that Alexinho is probably the best battler on stage. We all know how strong is his presence. He has untouchable flow with crazy technicality and nice variety of bass sounds. His ability to adapt in different situations in real time is so impressive. With his sense of humor, he wins the crowd from the first second. But for me, his greatest strength is the passion. Maybe it's a cliche and I said it many times, but if you're not enjoying, it's impossible to make other people enjoy your stuff. Alexinho loves the stage and the stage loves Alexinho. Big ups to my brother, world champion Kulik. Cannot wait to see him live at GBB. I had some battles with French beatboxers, Alexinho, Alain, Beastie, Kim and BMG, and I know that all the French beatboxers are super good with the counters. And that's why I decided to start my round with a counter.
You the brother or the father? Hi son, I'm the grandfather of the new school.
I said this because in his GBB wildcard, Alexinho made a reference to Alem, so I made a reference to Alexinho's reference of Alem's wildcard.
I am the father of the new school. I am the brother of the father of the new school.
I try to use more bass sounds because I know that Alexinho is very complete and he always brings a lot of variation in his performance. I was thinking that it would be great to use Alexinho's famous tennis ball sound just before a technical drop. I tried so hard to learn it, but it doesn't come up. The sound was not perfect, something was wrong, and I lost my hope. It was big pleasure for me to do this battle with Alexinho, and I really hope that we can do this live on stage. Let me know in the comments what do you think. Much love to Alexinho, big ups to Swiss Beatbox, make sure to subscribe to our channels, check out the original video, link in the description. Thanks for watching guys, see you in the next video.